All right, my motherboard has one M.2 slot located right here. Let's go ahead and grab that NVMe drive, and we're just going to gently insert it ever so carefully until it clicks, just like that. The drive is kind of up like that, but that's okay. That's exactly what's supposed to happen. Now, it's always going to help too if you have a magnetic screwdriver. So we got to get that little M.2 screw that came with the motherboard, and we are going to carefully insert it so that we can secure it.